What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix slow download speeds for your iPhone or iPad software updates. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to prevent all applications from running in the background. This will free up some network usage, as apps can drain your network connection while still running in the background. When this is done, open up your settings application. Here, make sure that the VPN option is disabled. VPN services are great to mask your location, but they induce a higher latency and reduce your overall download and upload speed to a server, especially if the server is location-based. Next, make sure to switch your connection from cellular to Wi-Fi or vice versa. Changing your network connection might have the biggest impact on the download speed of iPhone updates. You can test the difference using a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. Here, while testing your connection, make sure that your ping remains below 100 milliseconds and that you are getting a stable download speed. If this is not the case, then consider changing your network connection. If you feel like the download is stuck, then you might be lacking enough storage space in order to download the update before installing it. Navigate back to your settings application. Here, scroll down and tap on General. Under iPhone storage, make sure that you have the required space available for the new software update. This should usually be around 1 to 3 GB of space. You should delete unused apps or movies, and then you can try to re-download the software update. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.